being attacked. Hi, guys.
They say they're Eddie Spaghetti. Say hi. Say hi. Oh, hello, Jimmy. Hello. I love you too, bud. Hi, guys. Hi, campers. How's everyone doing? Well, it's Tuesday, so it's caretaker update. Today, I thought we'd spend some time with our hooved friends. If you didn't know, this is our good friend Jackson. Jackson the donkey. And here comes Meryl. She could be a little shy. Come here, Meryl. We got some general maintenance we're gonna do with the horses today. We're gonna do a little grooming, and we're gonna add some flea and tick treatment. And we're also gonna deworm them today. Should be fun. Start with Jackie first, since he's kind of easy. Oh, he's already in the barn. Put his flea stuff on. Yeah. Gotta cut that. Yep. Dribble that down his neck. He don't like it. Come here, you. He don't like it, but hey. You just dribble it down his neck. Look at, the ticks are coming off him already. Yeah. No. Now we just gotta get his heartworm stuff. I can't do this one-handed, so you'll have to hold on. Yeah, he took it pretty good. We'll give him a treat. Want a treat? You mad at me now? Yeah, a little brushing. We've been playing outside in the dirt. Look at how dirty he is. I think Jackie goes and gets dirty, so I come and brush her. That's what I think. What do you think there, Jackie boy? I'll give him a good brushing anyways, huh? Chicken's making a lot of noise over there. What kind of noise are they making, Jackie? Come here, bud. Let me clean your eyes up. Come here. Clean your eyes up. Jackie, I think you must have lost a pound of hair there, pal. Sure needed a haircut. Now we gotta try and wrangle this little girl. She's not too keen on being treated, so we'll see how this goes. Well, that was easier than I thought. She just let me right have her. Take her in the barn here. Come on, honey. Oh, look at you. You don't need much, huh? All right. Tie you off right here. This one here has come a long ways, haven't you? She used to be really skittish on everybody. She's doing so much better now. Yeah, because we love on her. Yeah, put that on your collar. Get rid of them fleas and ticks. Good girl. Good girl. Got you here. Let's brush you down a little bit, okay? Brush you. You need a haircut too, didn't you? I'm all stuffed up because they roll in the dirt. And they got all that pollen in there. Huh. Okay. You're a pretty girl. You don't like it so much. Oh, she good. Pick her feet out too while I'm here, but I can't do that one-handed, so you just have to trust me that's what happened. Well, she did very well. Come on, baby. I'm very stuffed up. Come on, sweetheart, let's go outside. It's a beautiful day. Get this lead off you. There you go. There you go. Happy horse? Pretty horse, look at you. Now, if I was a betting man, I would say within the next 10, 15 minutes, she's gonna roll in the dirt anyways. Eddie, what you doing, boys? Boss Eddie. Journey. What's you rubbing on me for? Huh? What's you rubbing on me for, though? Like a dog with horns, you are. Did you know that? Big floppy ears. Big, beautiful floppy ears. Look at them ears. Well, I imagine since we're up here, we could check on the bunnies, huh? Since we're here. There's bunnies. There's bunnies all over the place. Got bunnies down there. You can see them. Hi, bunnies. There's Belle. There's Buzz. Kimberly. The two white sisters. Right. And Woody hanging out. That's it for now. Stay tuned. We'll see you again.